Demands concentration to execute precision maneuvers. As Julie said, it's two hands on the stick for most of a routine. Into the left end zone. Let's watch for the Cuban 8. The Cuban 8's a horizontal figure eight inscribed in the sky. Julie pulls up into a three-quarter loop. As she comes over the top, she stops the loop by pushing the stick forward, establishing a 45-degree down line as she executes a half roll and builds her airspeed, giving her the energy she needs to execute another pull, completing the second half of the Cuban 8. Now Julie again pulls up to the 45-degree angle, and this time holds it for just a moment before rolling the airplane inverted into a half roll. She will now execute the reverse Cuban 8, which not only brings her back to show center, but gives her lots of airspeed, nicely setting her up for her next maneuver, the difficult 4-point hesitation roll. Let's give it up once again for Miss Julie Clark, ladies and gentlemen. How about that beautiful performance in the T-34? Great job, Julie.